UAV. Must be an independent mark.
It'll be Bale's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit, but remember that the data is your priority.
Remnants of the fire still drift in Rubicon's atmosphere. Trails of residual coral, like the one we passed through during our journey here. Even the Rubiconians have forsaken this lifeless place. If the PCA has their eye on it, Coral must be involved. Who knows what's out there on this vast sheet of ice?
You and the AC! What are you doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got home. Shut them down.
Thank you. was that?
Very interesting. I'll make a copy of this.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! Looks like you ruffled some feathers. Taking their drones back to HQ. I want you to find them and stop them!
That must be the Independent Merc.
Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data.
Be careful, Raven.
One, prepare for me.
independent merc.
Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data.
Eliminate the system. SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. Or was it? Wait. Over there.
Trespassers to Rubicon, this is your warning. Disarm and withdraw from the closure area immediately.
Rusty, your old buddy from the Vespers.
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the Corps, the Rubiconists, and the Independent Mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus Group. We could use the Wall Climbers' help.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam Group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've picked up a good job for you too. I know you've established yourself as one of the corporation's preferred mercenaries, but I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.
Job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent us a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We will be conducting a diversionary operation to attract the PCA's attention. You are to report to the Angerbread Tunnel in the Central Ice Field. It's a derelict watch point. Slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future. Infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair. The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
Unaffiliated AC.
Attack twice.
Right.
Watch your step. There's a faint choral response coming from the bottom. It must be linked to an underground vein.
Protected by a basic shield. Just hit it from the inside.
One new message.
Attention, Code 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan, following your success at the Angerbread Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up. That's one way to light a fire under your ass. Keep it alive for the next field trip. Over and out!
Exactly.